Cardiac amyloidosis is a condition in which proteins misfold and deposit into your different organs, such as the heart, the kidneys, the GI tract, and just different parts of the body.
There are two basic types of amyloidosis, the light chain amyloidosis. The more common type of amyloidosis is a transthyretin. We commonly call that TTR amyloidosis. Most common organ affected is usually the kidney, but the heart is the second most common organ to be affected.
Diagnosis happens when you meet certain criteria in heart failure. A lot of people come to us because all of a sudden I'm getting short of breath or I'm getting a lot more swelling in my body. And so then you would need to see your cardiologist and we'll go down a protocol to figure out if you do have amyloidosis.
The gold standard for diagnosis of cardiac amyloidosis is endomyocardial biopsy. This is a procedure where we take a piece of tissue and test it, look at it under the microscope to see if there's evidence of amyloid deposits. The transthyretin amyloidosis can also be diagnosed by a pyrophosphate scan. The light chain amyloidosis can be diagnosed by blood test. The common blood testing that we do is the serum immunofixation, the urine immunofixation, as well as the light chain ratio. And confirmation of this type of amyloidosis can also be performed by obtaining a bone marrow biopsy.